Congratulations, Charles A. Tingley, for a great match tonight at the University. That school will be one of the best of the season.